Well, I think they both have great personalities. They're both guys, and I'm really happy that they're on the team. And the biggest thing is they're both just athletes. I mean, they're going to both develop probably into different positions that they are now because they're fluid and they're athletic. But we'll see. I mean, I think the biggest thing is they're raw. This is their first time in college. But, I mean, at the foundation of it, they're both really athletic.